Even Ray Charles can see you got money.